an amazing scene in Providence. On November 15th, one of our photographers was walking along the pedestrian bridge when he saw all of these fish in the water. It caught him and a lot of us by surprise, so we had to put someone on the case. Meteorologist Pete Mangione decided to get to the bottom of it, and now he joins us with why they took a pit stop here in Providence.
On a recent Sunday morning in Providence, there seemed to be something unusual swimming in the water.
A 12 News photographer happened upon this fishy scene in the Providence River on a Sunday morning in mid-November. Sure, we know there are fish in this river, but is it unusual to see so many at once?
I wouldn't say it's a rarity, but it's certainly not something that you would see every day.
Dr. Connor McManus is the deputy chief of the Rhode Island DEM's Marine Fisheries Division. While it's impossible to be 100% sure, he says this video likely shows a large school of Atlantic adult menhaden.
Menhaden are common to Rhode Island waters. They often use Narragansett Bay and its embayments for feeding.
You are looking at past SkyDrone 12 footage over the Providence River at the pedestrian bridge, where the fishy video was taken. Menhaden feed on plankton, and this area, along with Upper Narragansett Bay, can be an especially good dining spot for this. McManus points out that while it's common to see schools of smaller, younger menhaden, when it comes to this video,
it's certainly one of the larger schools that I've seen, particularly for that size.
So why would this school be here? You would be swimming in circles if you tried to figure out the exact reason, but McManus says it's likely due to a combination of temperature and environmental patterns. While this school might be a little bit behind schedule, it is the time of year when menhaden head out of the bay to warmer waters down south.
My guess is that those are fish that just haven't decided to leave yet, and that are still taking advantage of some of the productivity of the Providence River ecosystem.
Menhaden are very important, and it's good to have them around. They are prey for all types of animals, including striped bass, bluefish, and tuna. I'm Pete Mangione, 12 News.